positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word. Check the vibe.
We're here at the third South Bend. They always say third's the best. Actually, nobody does, but hopefully it's pretty good.
All right, first up on the pass list, I think it's gonna be this Nike piece. They want $9 for it, and it's not even really vintage, not made in USA, so I'm not gonna get it. This other one's a 3XL, but Caesar stuff. I've gotten one piece that I thought was even cooler than this and didn't really do very well, so I'm just gonna pass on this guy. Also, this smells terrible. And it's already formed, and it's a youth size, pre-strikes. The other one is the Bill Cosby VHS. These things were just cop-out items. I don't think I was gonna get that regardless, but this stuff I possibly would have gotten. All right, first up on the cop list, the Dale Earnhardt checkered duffel bag. So cool, only $4, have to get this guy. The other thing I'm getting, check out this, the Miller Genuine Draft, very good condition. So I gotta get that guy for like 99 cents. And for the first time ever, we get our first Space Jam. Yes! Super pumped about that. I honestly would have just got that if that was the only thing I could find. And lastly, the Cheech and Chong Up in Smoke. Look, it's plastic wrapped. It's in great condition. In 1978. So that's dope. So I'm getting that. Ooh, yeah. And I'm getting Rocky. Gotta get all the Rocky movies, so that's the first one.
Would you look at that? I didn't even need a bag because I just got one and it just started drizzling. You can't tell, but I'm getting hit with some pretty light raindrops right here. Ow. It's like right in the eye.
Who's ready for Mishawaka?
Look what we got here. Oh, the bowls. Boom. Splash. All right, so first up on the pass list, check out this hat with the neck guard. I just don't know if this does well. I know like guys' hats like this would probably do well, but I just don't know about it. I got a couple of these things for cop-out stuff. This is one of them, Florida with the gradient. It's kind of cool, but boink, passing on it. This is a Lions thing. They want $9 for this. It's from 1996. Yeah. Passing on that guy. I'd get this, even though it's kind of like a small time kind of shirt. It's 3XL though, so probably don't want to get that at this point. This I Pray shirt, another cop out, but it also doesn't really do well online, so wanted to pass on it. And this Paul McCartney shirt I thought would do well, but I've looked up and it didn't really do very well. It's a 2005 tour shirt. I thought this might be something, but I passed on it. Chronic, I don't know, maybe it totally is. I make mistakes. This was just funny. I'm Bob, women want me, men fear me. All right, so the hat I'm getting is this thing, Mickey Sport. Check this out, it's like the tri-panel with the holes on the side. Boom, boom, boom. It's got the stretchy thing. If you have kind of my size of a head, 7 1/4 or smaller, probably not good, but for most sizes, it'll be a pretty good hat, so. That's a solid find. The next up, we're gonna check out these shorts. Boom, they're like soccer shorts, like the Silk, Zara, I guess. Don't worry about it, but yeah, Zara, those are dope. I think I'm gonna get this sweater, the Irish sweater. These kind of done well in the past, it's a Champion. It's got this mark down here, but I'm gonna try and wash it out. If not, it'll probably still do well because it's a really nice sweater, so. Gonna get that guy. Check this out. It's a local shirt, but it also has a sick graphic. The blueberry stump. Look at this thing. And then the year is 1987. Where'd it go? Look at this. 1987. So I have to get this guy. Boom. Definite cop. Supposedly this is, that's where I saw it. The Talbot from 1998. So this is an Audio Adrenaline shirt with the Hot Wheels on the back. So I had to get that guy. And then of course the Bulls shirt, nothing wrong with it. Sick. Shout out to the cashier that really just didn't care about what I had to talk about. All right, we're on to number 5.
Are you ready for some football? I don't know if you can hear that. I was just dancing. Some dude playing his music too loud. We're here in Granger, Indiana.
Look what we found here. Da, 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 da. IU logo 7.
Yes.
Yo, right next to it is the starter Notre Dame jersey. Oh my gosh. Oh. All right, so I just found this 2004-2005 BB King shirt, but it doesn't have a tag, so I don't know if they're gonna actually sell it or not, so. But I at least wanted to show it just in case. Check out this framed Oakland A's poster from 1988. This is sick. It's got Mark McGwire on it. Boom, it's definitely going to the personal. This is so sick. $2.50, boom. Also, $2 for the BB King, baby. Sweet. Definitely gonna get it now. First up on the pass list is this Grateful Dead shirt. It's kind of super faded. It's not vintage, so didn't want to get it. I asterisk the Red Hot Chili Peppers. It's kind of dope. Early 2000s. Steelers Pro Line. They want $7 with this tank top, which I'll show you in a second. Doesn't really make sense. The same type of tank top's $4, so I'm getting that. But it's the logo Athletic. The pricing's weird here, obviously. Arizona Wildcats. I have really done well with Arizona. I'd have to sell it online, so not really gonna get that guy. Steelers, $4, nothing too crazy. And then I thought about this one's from 1999, way cool with the Taz. So I'm passing on these because I've got some solid stuff here. All right, so first up on the cop list is the IU shirt. Have to get this. It's the logo 7. So sick. Have to get this guy. Next up, I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell from the SNL. I think it's 2006, 5, something like that. All right, and then actually right next to the IU was the Notre Dame Striped Starter Jersey. This thing is so nuts. Wow. Let's see if we can whip this around here. Wow, so cool. Recently finding the IU one, it's super cool to find this one too. And then I can't remember if this is early 90s or early 2000s, but it's made in the USA. It's a Nike tank top, so definitely good for the summer weather now to have this.
I think I made it. I think I made it because I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low. I had to get low. I had to get back.